Bruce Citizen appreciates the comforts of City 17.